And away they go from that 1450 metre mark. Do Not Disturb was very slow out of the gate. Pierre Jourdan was slightly slow too. Obvious Intentions, that one got out well. Vestry's there with Rocky Street outside of those. Bohemian Woods a length off the leaders. They've been followed by Cheerful News, is back there at the fence, 4 or 5 lengths off the leaders as well. They've been followed a couple of more lengths by Hold the Gold, who's 7 or 8 lengths back now. World Airline is now racing outside of those runners, 2 or 5 back to Desert Oil, further back in the field. Right Royal Man runs behind those. They're 9 or 10 lengths from the leaders too, with Pierre Jourdan, who's back along the inside of those runners as well. Living Is Good is further back in the field with National Club as they come to the strip. It's Rocky Street the leader, leads the way 3 lengths to Obvious Intentions. Cheerful News is racing in the yellow body about 3 or 4 lengths off the leader. Bohemian Wood runs behind those. Then World Airline further back, Hold the Gold behind those. Tonga Bets in the middle. Vestry has got about 7 or 8 lengths to make up on the leader. Cheerful News now sent about its business as they come to the final 300. Rocky Street's there on the far side. Hold the Gold looking to lift in the middle in the white sleeves as well. At the 200, it's Cheerful News the leader from Hold the Gold, who races behind those. Rocky Street's after them as well now. Pierre Jourdan has come out of the pack here. Pierre Jourdan is coming strong on the grandstand side, coming home at Cheerful News. Pierre Jourdan is flying on the grandstand side, end up winning, going away from Cheerful News behind those. Then came Hold the Gold back in third. Obvious Intentions was behind those back in that fourth position.
There's a really top performance here on a debut for the 14 Pierre Jourdan, because this horse was racing on the inner track for the first time and drawn 12, and it's come on with a real rattle. Stable must be pretty impressed, and also whoever claimed it twice must have known something.
Yes, he is. He's a decent horse. He's still a bit green today. I don't think it was, my own opinion, was too much of a strong field. Yeah, and thanks to the owners, Emilio, and to Mr. Alexander for giving me all the opportunities.
Lovely.
Thanks again to everybody back at home at the stable, all the hard work to Mr. Alexander's brother, other Mr. Alexander. It's all a team effort, and it's come through today.
Lovely. Well, we hope to talk to you later.
Thank you very much.
Indeed. Well done, Gary. With this one, you've just been particularly impressed with the way this horse has suddenly burst on the scene.
Dave, it was a good win, you know, especially from the draw. He came into the straight, I think, second last, and that's what was my opinion. He was always happy to make up 6-7 lengths up the straight, and I think the way he won, it was a good win for him.
That's very nice. I see it's a parade leader, bred at Summerhill, and well, the dam won 4 races.
Yeah, good luck to Summerhill and Mickey Goss. They always do a good job. But and also good luck to Emilio. You know, we had social connection a while back, and let's hope this is another good partnership.
Okay. Well done, sir. Thanks. Great win for you here.
Yes, you can call me Emilio. It's fine.
Okay.
I mean, it's easy. Eh? No, it was a great race, and I must say thank you very much to Gary.
Yeah.
He did a good job and a good choice.
Absolutely.
It was his choice.
It was his
and
choice.
And I say, yes, he chose the horse.
He did.
Yeah, and I'm thrilled.
Yes.
What can I say?
Yeah.
Thanks for the Summerhill stud, the breeder, and thanks obviously to the jockey. He's been very, very good.
Lovely. Well, the Racing Association got you a little piece of cake there, sir. There you go.
Thanks.
Emilio, lovely, eh?
Mm.
Okay, that's nice.
And also 2 kisses.
And 2 kisses.
And 2 kisses.
That's better than the cake, I can
assure you. Exactly. Thanks.
Okay, well done, sir. Okay, so there we go. Well done to the Gary Alexander Yard in our second race. First, the 14, Pierre Jourdan. Second, to the 8 horse, Cheerful News. Third home, the 10, Hold the Gold. And fourth, number 12, Obvious Intentions.